I'm back. And had my dinner. It's time to get back on this guy. Alright, let's get the arms, the muscles in the arms going. Again, I don't want him to look like Arnold Schwarzenegger, so gotta be real careful how much musculature you put on these things. I'm looking at this arm here, and I also printed up a bunch of reference that I got off the web, including stuff from Facebook and places like that, that will help me see the muscles more clearly. Certainly I'm not going to do them as muscular as this, but it shows me the muscle structure and stuff like that. And this is a great piece by a friend of mine on Facebook. And just get whatever you can get to get yourself informed and give you a visual that will help you visualize what you're doing. Having these resin maquettes from Sculpture, it's called anatomytools.com. You just can't go wrong with these. Alright, I'm gonna get busy. Give you the name of these muscles as I put them on, but I just don't know the names of them. I just know they're there. I'll fine-tune these later, but I'm just sort of sketching them in right now, these muscles. And that looks a little bit big. All right, that's going to be it for tonight. I've expended all my energy for today. But anyway, I got the shoulder and the back trapezes and all that stuff worked out, working out the area here where the underarm is. I'm liking it. I'm liking it a lot. I just wanted to plop on the hair and get the feel of that, as well as the wrapped braids in the photograph. Looking at it real hard, you can see that he wrapped his braids, or wrapped his hair, in some kind of trade cloth or something like that. But as you can see, it's getting there. And it's all working together. All the movement and everything like that is sort of working nicely. I only see one area that I'm going to have to build up on, and that's going to be the front part here. I see one area that I'm going to need to build up on, because I've got his body going out here, and it's cut in by the robe. So I'm going to have to fill in, well, probably out to there where my end of my ruler is right now, and bring it down so that the body looks more natural. I saw that when I was sitting up here. You can see it right there. It's a little narrow. So that'll all be filled in. All right. Good night, everybody, and I'll see you tomorrow.